Hello everyone, welcome to the bartending episode of Soulful Cooking. This is your host and bartender, Pranthi Talwar. In today's episode, we are going to learn an espresso martini. This martini is a coffee flavored cold martini, which is made with kahlua, which is a coffee liqueur, along with vodka, some espresso coffee. This martini was accidentally discovered by one of the bartenders in London, who was asked by one of his customers to give him something that is going to wake him up first and then make him feel dizzy. And he had an espresso machine right next to him, and this is how this got invented. So let's see what the recipe calls for. Let's get bartending. We'll need a cocktail shaker, 45 milliliters of either plain vodka or a coffee flavored vodka, 10 milliliters of coffee flavored liqueur, which is kahlua, 10 milliliters of simple syrup, 30 milliliters of espresso or any strong coffee, 6 to 7 ice cubes, and for garnish, we'll need either chocolate shavings or coffee beans or coffee powder. So for this, we begin with taking 6 to 7 cubes of ice in a shaker. If you don't happen to have a shaker, I've also shown a 2-glass method of shaking the drink in my old cocktail recipes, which I'm going to attach a link for the same. To this ice, now we're going to add 1.5 shot of vodka, which is about 45 ml of vodka. If you have a coffee flavored vodka, it would be great. If not, just use a simple vodka. Even a orange flavored vodka does wonders with this recipe. This is 30 milliliters of espresso coffee. If you don't have espresso coffee, do not worry about it. You could just get an instant espresso powder, or you could just have any strong coffee. This is 10 ml of kahlua, which is a coffee liqueur. And this is 10 milliliters of simple syrup, which is equal parts of water and sugar boiled together. And now this drink needs to be shaken well so that we develop a nice froth. We can directly strain it from the strainer in the shaker. And you see the froth that you get because you shake the drink well. You could garnish this either with an orange twist, or you could use cocoa powder, or you could use a cinnamon stick, but here I'm going to use chocolate powder for a twist. So I'm going to cover half the glass with a paper or a cardboard, like so, and I'm going to grate this. So here's your espresso martini. Traditionally, Italians also garnish this with 3 coffee beans, which stand for luck, wealth and prosperity. But since we don't have beans, we are given a twist of chocolate shavings. Cheers. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe now and kindly hit the like button if you like this video.